Did you know that it's against the law in Illinois to throw away your electronic waste? It's not just illegal, it's also bad for our planet. So South Suburban College is having an e-waste collection during Earth Awareness Day on April 16th. Bring in your old electronic devices to the atrium between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. to have them recycled properly. You could even drop off unwanted eyeglasses, too. Hope to see you there. Woof.